gift. Alright, let's claim it. See what we got. What is Call of Duty trying to say? Alright, so I got like 11 more I gotta do, which, let's see. Alright, so I need to get this blueprint for the rifle, which is just this and this. That's all that's remaining. So just blueprint for this, and those A9 and A20 sectors are all that's left. To explain something to me, what does the Aether Tools do to increase the rarity of your weapon? What does it do? Because I don't know if it does anything. I just don't know. I don't know if green, uncommon, purple, rare, or legendary Aether Tools do anything. I just don't know. If anyone could please explain to me what the fuck those things do and why they're important or why I need them, that would be nice. I'm to getting one Battle Pass token every game now, which probably means 10 games, well, 5 games here, and another 5 games here, which might take all day, so I probably won't be able to get all of this out of the way. Let's go ahead and take a look at this. Everything looks like it's got a good set of carbon fiber. There we go. Nice. Any day now. Alright. It's looking like... Yeah. Let me, modify this pistol, seeing as how I fucking can now. Points before I'm gonna be able to get the rest of the perk cans. So I've got 6 right now: the PDF Lopper, Elemental Pop Can, and the Tombstone Coke Can is all that's left now. So that'll be nice. These challenges, these active missions, the wrong way. I get this trophy. Alright. There we go. Perkaholic. There's that trophy. I was in the neighborhood. Doing again. I'm gonna be doing fill with a pistol. Pack a punch, obviously, but it's a pistol. This is really the best expo to be doing this set. Alright, someone else is coming in. Alright, let's go. Let's get on. That's how you do it, I guess. I got it. I can finally clear it. Alright, nice. Shit, come on! Fuck. Talking about shame and a bummer. Fuck. Alright. Alright, I'll see you guys once I'm done clearing the rest of this and the battle pass. This was really easy and fast. Alright, just one more Battle Pass token. Yep, I don't think so. I tried Game Emit, but guess not. Alright, so I just got one more game I gotta do of Zombies. It looks like as soon as I start the recording. Let's see, what's the dev error? Alright, fix your shit, man. Come on. I just have to play one more game, and then I'll get the last Battle Pass token to clear out the entire sector, so that'll be nice. Play one of those Ghost Recon games so that I can create my operator to be a Delta Force operator from Black Hawk Down. I think that might be cool. Well, not might be cool, it will be cool. I will make it cool. Dad, son, stepbro, stepmom, stepfam, can I get a rest?
People going in the fucking red zone. These two vehicles are coming to get me. There we are.
Yo, thanks, you sexy bastards. Thank you. Thank you, step family.
I'm a clumsy motherfucker today. Hey, thanks, man.
Good looking, brother. Thank you.
Switching max.
Oh. Shit, thanks. Fucking A right, thanks man. Damn. Here. Wow. I was not gonna fuck around with that. I'm good.
I am good.
Thank you, though.
I do not have the weapons to be doing that shit, man. I really do not. Crystals,
it just disappears. I don't bring it back to base with me at all. It's just gone. That's a bummer. I don't like that. Look. Yep. Got it. All right. There we go. I got 1200, which means by next game, or next season update that is, I should have enough for the next battle pass. I'll be seeing you guys around. Hope you guys had a good Christmas and happy New Year, man. Anyways, I gotta go fuck off now.